Chapter 24. A Vivid Prophecy of the Life and Death of Christ. Then the merciful God, good and lover of men, looked at Adam and Eve and at their blood, which they had held up as an offering to him, without an order from him for doing so. But he wondered at them and accepted their offerings. And God sent from his presence a bright fire that consumed their offering. He smelled the sweet savor of their offering and showed them mercy. Then came the word of God to Adam and said to him, O Adam, as you have shed your blood, so will I shed my own blood when I become flesh of your descendants. And as you died, O Adam, so also will I die. And as you built an altar, so also will I make for you an altar of the earth. And as you offered your blood on it, so also will I offer my blood on an altar on the earth. And as you sued for forgiveness through that blood, so also will I make my blood forgiveness of sins, and erase transgressions in it. And now, behold, I have accepted your offering, O Adam, but the days of the covenant in which I have bound you are not fulfilled. When they are fulfilled, then will I bring you back into the garden. Now, therefore, strengthen your heart, and when sorrow comes over you, make me an offering, and I will be favorable to you.